cage, three rounds of mixed martial arts in the bantamweight division. This bout is sponsored in part by OCFight.com. Introducing our referee in charge of this bout, Mike Beltran. And now, introducing to you first, fighting out of the red corner. He is wearing white trunks trimmed in green and black. He is training out of 10th Planet in Burbank by way of New Hope, Pennsylvania. He weighed in 121.5 pounds. Tonight, he is making his debut. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Dustin Blevins. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing black trunks, trimmed in white. He is training out of Rounders MMA in Santa Ana by way of Anaheim, California. He weighed in 126 pounds. He too is making his debut. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Alexis Cardona. All right, fans, here we go. Three rounds of mixed martial arts in the bantamweight division.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, once again, let's give both fighters a big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. We have a split decision. Judge at ringside, Mike Bell, scores about 29-28 in favor of Blevins. Judge at ringside, Don Howard, scores about 29-28 in favor of Cardona. And judge at ringside, Chris Creel, scores about 29-28 in favor of our winner by split decision, the red corner, Dustin!